stabilizing inflation. Now remember, when I said that fiscal policy does not always have to be expansionary, in fact, it can be contractionary. Remember that one of the key macroeconomic goals of the government is low and stable inflation. In this case, that means high inflation and deflation is bad. Let's see how fiscal policy comes into play.